Hit that pause button and see if you can figure it out. When you're ready, hit play and I'll give you the explanation. To solve this puzzle, all you gotta do is move this stick over here. Because of course, 8 times 6 is 48. Thank you guys so much for joining and I'll see you in the next video. Take it easy.